Quiet on set.
Wait, want to scoot it up?
Welcome, guys. My name.
Girl. Okay. Quiet on set.
You ready, Tyler?
Mm-hmm.
Quiet on set.
Oh, hey, guys.
Where?
Didn't see you there.
Okay.
My fellow interns and I will directly go through the community and conduct interviews to receive accurate and diverse sources as it relates to the dropout rates. We got it all. I heard it. My fellow interns and I will directly go through the community and
my name is Faith Brooks, and I'm here at Nine Network of Public Media. Today's episode will consist of dramatized scenarios of peer pressure. In case peer pressure, or should I switch it up, or whatever. In other words, peer pressure can be good or bad.
Okay, you recording?
Yeah.
Oh. Every year, over 12, I'll say 12, okay. Every year, over 1.2 million students drop out of high school in the United States alone. Don't hesitate to talk to your teachers and coaches, as they are your personal parents. Hold on. Don't hesitate to talk to your teachers or coaches.
So this supposed to be like sympathetic, supposed to be like.
That's a student every 26 seconds or 7,000 a day. Don't hesitate to talk.
Wait, I messed up. Oh, no, I didn't. Okay.
Oh, start? It's still recording?
Yeah.
Oh. Mm-hmm. Okay.
You recording now?
Yeah.
Hello, my name is Kenneth Person, and I'll be telling you about why teens. Hold on, I'm gonna start over. Hello, my name is Kenneth Person, and I'll be telling you why teens. This gonna happen all the time. Watch. Why teens may lack the motivation in high school. Wait.
Remember to not let. Wait.
What?
Remember to not let distractions keep you away from. Rumors not keep. What am I explaining? Like, what's the movie based on?
Yeah. Yeah. Cut it. 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 Cut it, cut it. Them bricks is way too high, you need to cut it.
Cut it.
Your price is way too high, you need to cut it. Cut it, yeah. Cut it, bah. Cut it,
skirt.
Cut it, bah. Cut it, yeah. Cut it, cut it, cut it.
How do I say goodbye to what we had? The good. So hard to say goodbye to yesterday.